eventually I start recording much earlier. But the character Love, or whatever, Love Cage was taking like a century. So, and originally I started doing the introduction and all that fun stuff, but for whatever reason it took like 10 minutes to load, so I stopped recording. And now I finally decided to let me go or let me start here. Yeah, I can't remember. Oh yeah, there I remember. Yeah, this way.
Move.
Sounds already off. This game crashes, I'm gonna be depressed. But, what was I saying? Well, the head started saying, before I just decided to give up, was, and I've kind of talked about it in previous videos and whatnot, but, I'm gonna try my best to, record Halo and all that stuff, but if the campaign doesn't work out, I'm gonna just try and do Red Dead Redemption 2. So I played most of the Red Dead Redemption storyline on the Xbox when I had it. Well, I have it still, which is I haven't been playing Xbox at my new house. Slightly distracted again. I had initially stopped playing Red Dead Redemption 2 kind of near the end of the main storyline, so I never actually completed it just because I move to the new house I'm in. So, I'll probably try and do that one. But, yeah. I don't really have, a good way of, segueing into conversation here, but needless to say, if Halo doesn't work out, I'm gonna try Red Dead Redemption. If Red Dead Redemption doesn't work, I'll just go straight into a new character for this game. That's why I'm trying to stockpile videos here for this game, so that way I have enough time to test other games. Just sadly, this game is a heavy upload, so it takes away the play and or record and upload and all that. But main point is, I'll be uploading the Halo storyline onto this channel, and I'll probably be uploading the multiplayer stuff onto my second channel. I think I said that correctly. Probably got that wrong, but oh well. All that you really need to know is I'll be uploading. At least that's my goal. My goal is to be uploading. Multiplayer. Not multiplayer. It's main storyline onto this channel. And then multiplayer on my second. I don't really know what I want to do with my Facebook channel and all that. But I think I might leave Facebook to Minecraft. I'll upload Halo to my second channel. Mainly what I'm doing right now is just basically processing out loud what I'm gonna be doing. No major goals. So I have so many games that I've been wanting to play. really have time to do it because I'm mostly playing this game or Minecraft. For work, I work full time now, so just honestly hard to do both nowadays. No, I went on a bit of a tangent there, yeah. I apologize about that, but this is usually how my thinking process goes. It's kind of just everywhere. So I apologize on that part. Recruit. When I play, I don't really, it's hard for me to focus on playing and trying to explain what I'm thinking like when I'm trying to focus, I can't fully process what I'm trying to say. Sadly, it's that once you get past level 50 is when you can get there. Apples.
This is familiar. I remember you from our camp. The Van Farm. I think we should end up surrounded by superb gamers at our
house. Sorry,
once,
I remember you
still am. I just allowed myself to be captured so I could listen to what the supernal dreamers were planning. I learned this much. It's far more serious than just a few stolen relics. There were some extremely powerful relics here. Ancient conjuration boxes. It seems the Supernal Dreamers have learned how to activate these devices, and they plan to use them to summon terrible fiends. We can. The Dreamers won't let us just waltz through their camp, and I'm not much use in a fight. Leave the other relics with me. We just need to find the key to the boxes somewhere in the camp and then seal them closed. I appreciate your confidence. One last thing. These conjuration boxes are inhabited by spirits. I can't predict what will happen when you close them. It must be done. Afterwards, meet me down where Tabitha's camped out. Good luck, sir.
Bye. Thunder sounds so nice. can't tell you how many spam calls I've been getting lately. Like, I don't know what's caused it, but it's been more than usual. Not that really, not how many I get, but it's just, one day it was like 10 in one day, and I have no clue why. It should be illegal, but I don't know if people can see the group chat, but not group chat, but the world chat thing. A lot of it's in a different language, I have no clue what it is. Oh, there's another for people. Probably the people that know what they're doing.
Thank you.
even got brighter. I am concerned because the frame rate and whatnot could. I'm not sure if it's afternoon, wherever the server is. So I don't know if that's what's causing the issues. But hopefully it doesn't cause the lose on the right my location. Waiting for the day where I accidentally press the wrong button and it ruins my either game or
towers. Were you able to close the conjuration boxes in the towers? It's a good thing you were here, or I imagine they would have summoned many more. I'm going to take these relics back to Pariah Abbey. I can escort Tabitha back too.
His voice reminds me kind of the guy from that 70s show. Personally, at least it sounds like it, but could be wrong, of course. But slight similarity for some reason.
Rumor is the soldiers at the redoubt are going to move on to Cath Bedro.
Get me out of here. Guess we must have seen this place already. So I'm considering, I just thought of, is I might, for the last couple of videos, or I might just explore. And I keep saying that, but spoil everything in this game, you know? See where this takes me. So that's what I used to do in the lot. This place, alright. What I used to do in Elder Scrolls 4 was literally just walk around. That's usually all I did in those games. Yeah, I did the main storyline and all that, but I think most of it was literally just walking around. Explore, find new locations. Yeah, mainly walked around, leveled up, and then that's when I eventually did the main quest. And so once I was, my character was strong enough, I could play. First location I can sell, probably. Alright.
Pity these foolish brethren.
So. Armor. Got plenty of armor to sell. Nothing else. Nope.
The guild requests your help.
Have you come looking for a steed, sir?
Oh yeah, I know the layouts are relatively the same, so I don't know if I've been here yet. These maps are really, really detailed, you know?
Bye, Xenathar.
Can like leave this kind of stuff in the bank, do I? Thank you. Is there, but some other stuff I can sell. That's good. Good news.
I'm quite busy, can't you see?
So sorry. That's weird. They have like two play shrines that are virtually right next to each other. That's weird. Guys didn't disappear right after. Well, I'm gonna leave it here. I'll be exploring for the most part for the next couple episodes. I might do a quest or two, but that's not that be my main goal for the next. Or the remaining videos, just because I don't want to start any main quests and have it be on a cliffhanger and all that. So yeah, otherwise, peace out.